Hello everyone, I'm Aman Bhora with my teammate Akshay Pariyar. Today we are going to present on our project BioAR. This is a project which objective is to visualize learning, make complex subject easy and fun to learn. This is a project for, this is basically an application for all those enthusiastic students. This project consists of four main features. First, to scan your hand-drawn images. Next is to detect number of electrons. Third is to create 3D model out of those number of electrons, and at the end, using augmented reality feature to visualize your 3D model over your tables. Let's see how this application works.
The working of this application has been divided into two parts. So the first part is where we get the number of electrons out of the hand-drawn image, and the second part is where we generate a 3D model out of that. So now let's see the demo behind it. So here is our application, and as you can see, we have the drawing of our atomic structure here. So now we are going to scan that. Now the application is processing the image. It has layers and layers of image processing algorithms. So now we have successfully given out the element's name, which is oxygen, which has 8 electrons and 1 nucleus, as you can see. And now we are going to move on to generating a 3D model of it.
So after detecting that this element is oxygen, we will generate a 3D model of this atomic structure. So in this screen, you can see that we have provided all the information related to that element with a 3D model. Also, the information are melting point, boiling point, atomic mass, phase, and density. So now let's see how this model will look in AR, which will make it even more interesting. So after the AR application launches, you have to scan your floor or either your table, then there will be a 3D marker on your table. You have to tap on your screen to deploy that 3D model. So as you can see, it shows all the details related to that 3D model, which is the oxygen and the electronic configuration. We also have added two toggle button, which changes the color of your model, also shows that which is electron and which is nucleus.
Now let's see the future scope. Our project has just touched the tip of the iceberg, where we saw how things could get so much more interesting when we add the essence of technology to it. We saw how we converted a raw image from the real world into an accurate representation in the digital world. And this gave the user a visual aid. This could not only be used in the field of chemistry, but also in the field of medical science, which could give doctors and researchers a lot of visual aid using AR. From now, we have opened a lot of opportunities by doing this project, and we hope to extend it in the future. Thank you.